What a good opening rally. Oh my goodness me. Lady Chen Yufei. No, it's going wide. This will number one. Lovely player to watch because she's so adventurous in her style. So shot sometimes that other players just wouldn't even consider, and she goes for it, and not only goes for it, but. Chen Yufei, for one so young, only 19 years of age. Ah, that's a magnificent backhand. I don't believe that. How on? Oh, just. Oh, indecision costing her dear. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, good defense. Oh, that's just one outright winner. Gone wide. Yeah, fast in. Placement as well with the pressure shot. And again there. Just wide. Up to tempo and more accurate, quicker. More of a sense of urgency in her style of play as well. Perfect. On a run of 8 straight points. Opening game. 15 minutes for game number one. Nice net exchange. It was here a year ago that the most extraordinary run. So, 6 titles in 6 tournaments played. Oh my goodness me. Yeah, looks as if she consecutive tournaments in those played. Oh, Asian Championships was her 6th consecutive title. Missed it. Shards Windsor is what I was trying to say. Oh, delightful. Good rally. No, it's a pity. Another good rally. Oh, it's super, isn't it? Back level. Lucky net cords. So you've got to take that into account with your shot making. Delightful drop shot. Great deal of racket skill as well. it's the speed into the net that gives the opportunities. Yeah. Short. Yeah. Again for the winner. It's a very, very clever play. Challenge that one. Seen all. Oh. Oh. Well, that could be a costly error from Tai Su Ying. Gone wide as well. Oh, that's a magnificent smash. Delightful. Margin. Put it wide. It's going wide. And the defending champion safely through to the in a match lasting 37 minutes.